why the ones we're going up
would be nice, yeah, if they could get them. So from what we hear and everything, there were a lot of steelheads that used to go up. We're on the east fork of the...
Same river as this one.
Same as this.
This is the west fork. So you're just downstream somewhere?
Upstream. You're actually upstream, yeah. But it takes a little bit. You don't have these deep holes and stuff. We'll see. Yeah. Right where we are, there's a lot of... It's very narrow. It's very shallow. But you know, for a railway system, it's a lot of cross the river and back. No problem. Our 7-year-old, he loves it. He goes over there.
They do have an arm.
They do have an arm.